Hey, what's up, dudes? So, I wanted to do a stream on Easter, but obviously people are busy on Easter. So, I wanted to play the most Easter-like game I could think of, which is Barnyard. Obviously, you know, cows are Easter, right? You know, chicks are bunnies. Close enough. Anyway, I played this game a lot when I was growing up. I don't remember a whole lot. I just know you squirt people. Mute that. Get the game going. What's up, Adri? What do you mean, oh no? Alright, so boop. Transition that over. Alright, y'all should be able to see the game now. Okay. So, I want to start streaming more often. I have a lot of time on my hands, so I don't know why I don't. Let me know if the audio is kind of weird, by the way, because I don't know if the game's too loud. It might be. Skip this. Okay. We're good. It's a little loud on my end, I think. Sounds good. Thank you. Next time I do this, I might put the chat on the side and stuff. It's a bit loud. Okay. Hold up. Lower it a tad. Let me know if it gets too quiet. Compared to my mic. Alright, hold up. Is that good? Yeah, that might still be a little loud. Let me know if that's okay. Still kind of figuring out the levels on this shit. No, I don't want to load, damn it. Oh, fuck. No, go back. That was my test save. It was a pain in the ass to get this game to actually work. A bit louder. Like, you want the game a bit louder? I cranked it a little bit.
I remember the
Never
day
mind,
the
it's
newcomer
good.
Arrived in
I'll
the barnyard.
Lower it again.
That mad cow Otis was up on the roof with his friends.
Do you have a will, pet? I mean, did you ever think of donating your body to... science.
Just be gentle with me, Otis. It's my first time.
Ew. The fuck?
Farmer! Whoa! Pull me up! Pull me up!
Dude, you're a cow. I'm a mouse. Do the math.
Pig, we got a code red.
Uh-oh. Good.
And that was when the newcomer showed up.
I'ma be a boy.
Good-looking sort of cow.
This fucking movie always made me think that boy cows had udders too, because they don't. FYI. I'll be Angus.
Smart too.
What should my name be?
I'm gonna call you.
Anyone have an idea? I want something dumb. How about let's go with Richard. Why is it all in caps? That annoys me. Rich, where's H? Right, okay.
Now let me show you a. Of course, you must be starving. Wait right there.
Hey, Peck, you better fasten your seatbelt. Seatbelt.
There you go. I'll be back later.
Otis, father to son talk. Now.
Richard!
You keep it high back there, woman. I'm watching the TV.
I'm watching the TV. Yo, I can't wait till we get the bike in this game. That's when it gets mad fun. Loading screens are mad long. Oh, never mind.
Hello there, newcomer. My name is Miles.
Never saw the bike before? Oh, well, you will see it. It comes pretty early on, so you'll see it. You just have to finish the tutorial shit, and then they throw it at you. You can even buy, like, really expensive ones later on. Oh, yeah, no, like I said, it was a pain in the ass to get this work. This is actually, before I was trying to run on PS2, and then I just wasn't having it. So I had and when I tried to run it on here, there's like a big black rectangle in the corner. So I had to fuck with the graphics settings. How do I run? And the controls are different than the PS2 too. No, that's okay. Oh, that's how I run. All right, I think I got it. Nope, I don't. Oh, there we go. Got the recipe rock over here. Pick it up. Thank you.
I'm Pig. Just Pig. That's me.
I already did. Man, we're gonna 100% this game. It's gonna be dope. What does he want? Apples? Over here. Fucking. Can I not break this? Oh, yeah, I can. Okay. Alright. You guys, do you want me to read this? I didn't think so that's why I wasn't. I'm just going slow so y'all can read. God damn, how many quests does he have? Oh, he needs flour. I wasn't even fucking reading. There's flour over here. Yeah, there we go. Money, money, money. Hey, Trevor, what's up? Enjoying this Barnyard playthrough? This is like my Easter stream, man. Look at all these Easter animals. Animals. Gotta go cook.
Howdy.
What the fuck was the recipe? Apple flour.
I'm bacon.
Oh, that's sad. He said he's bacon. I love back at the Barnyard. Oh yeah, no, this is this is from the movie, not the show, because the show came after. And this, if I remember correctly, you have to constantly be making money so you can like upgrade your party and shit, and like you can eventually like do a bunch of mini games like pool and stuff. I remember loving it. Been years though. Hey Cody, what's up? I haven't heard from you in forever, man. Welcome to my Easter stream. A couple days before Easter.
Think I'll go get a snack.
Yo, do you guys think farm animals are Easter animals? Cause like chicks are Easter animals, right? So like. That's chickens, and chickens are in farms, and farms have cows and horses and all that shit, so it's connected.
Welcome to the Barnyard.
I know what quests are. Stop. Okay. I thought the game froze for a second. I got really scared.
Hello, stranger. I'm Duke.
If you can't check. I mean, chicks totally are. Because, like, when you have, like, the peep marshmallows, they are chicks. Or, like, the rabbits. Like, your content's good. Listen, I want to do more. I don't know. Like, I just feel like. I don't know. Like, I lose the motivation, too. And then. I keep saying I'll do it and then don't do it. So, like, I want to totally do it. I'm going to try to do, like, maybe twice a week at the most. Like, at the minimum, maybe, actually. I'll do more if I can, but two times seems pretty good. So this will be my one for the week, and then I'll do another. I don't know what yet, but I'll get there.
That's about enough for now.
My name is...
I'm on it. I'm skipping most of this because this is all just tutorial shit. Unless you guys want to see the fucking back at the barnyard lore.
Be seeing you.
Haley, oh, I can squirt people now. Fuck yeah. Hold up, gotta put it on my squirting shades. Where are they? Put them on. Alright. Where are some young chicks at? Holy shit. That shit's scary. Hey, little lady.
Hey, you.
It's gross. Alright.
Hey there, I'm Otis.
Oh no. So, is anyone doing anything cool for Easter? Any cool traditions or anything? I know things are harder because of COVID and all that, but that's nasty. Listen, you don't understand. You're not a boy cow like these guys are with udders. That shit does not make sense. I still don't understand what thought process they had to make the boy cows with that shit. I guess maybe it was easier to, like, understand for kids, but then you're just kind of misinforming them. So that shit just doesn't make sense. Yeah. I know how to squirt. I'm a squirtologist. If you squirt 6 different animals. Okay. I always end up missing the fucking objective when I skip the make some steak for dinner. That's messed up, man. You know what game we're playing? Watch your tone. Read the room. Nah, no tradition besides doing our own Easter egg hunt. That's a tradition. It's a pretty popular one, but it's still a tradition. You know? I haven't done that since I was, like, that. What, 13, 14? Probably at the latest. I do miss doing it, but, you know, as you get older. Oopsie, no regrets. I have a pre-production meeting over the weekend. Oh, for what? You have a new movie in the works? Are you gonna give me the scoop on my live stream?
Hey!
How do I jump? No! Shit. I'm back on. More milk. What's up, John? Welcome to Barnyard. We're squirting people. Alright, I squirted the sufficient amount of people. Alright. Take off my squirting shades now. Alright, let's go.
Who is the cow?
Cody Network, where's the latest movie you promised? He posted like 3 movies. I don't know if you watched them, but you totally can. I have his channel linked in mine. Before hunts, my father puts $50 in golden eggs. What? Y'all are rich. Yes, a new movie. You get the scoop only if you can beat up a human being on this cow farm. Well, isn't the whole point that they can't be seen? So I don't think I can do that, man. You know, you should just give me the scoop anyway. Hey. Where's the gem? The gem's out! I thought you watched it.
It's time.
There's so many tutorials. This shit's so dumb. Yeah. The gym came out in August. Really? It's been that long already? God damn. It was like a, you know, it was like a 2 out of 10, you know. What do I squirt? Oh, the cans. How's the sound, by the way, guys, like compared to like my mic and the, like, is anything too loud or too quiet? Because I can't tell from my end, so. I love COVID. COVID sympathizer. They're both good. Thank you, Trevor. You guys enjoying my Easter stream, though? You know, I thought it was pretty good. I stream every 2 years, so. Hell yeah, I got a star. Bet y'all can't beat me. I'm the fucking cow king.
Well done.
La 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 la. You love COVID. We have like 7 cans of disinfectant. Disinfected. You need some, my guy?
Be careful.
Jesus Christ, I'm sure everyone has 7 cans by now. That shit was selling like no tomorrow for a while.
Let's go.
Oh shit, I think I remember this. You gotta like fucking knock people into the dirt. Start. It's because they're not actually girl cows, so you just fucking shoot it through your ovaries, your boy cow ovaries. Jesus Christ. You just jumped on that shit. Oh, y'all sending cow emojis now? I didn't even know there was one. Cow in the chat. Do they have a boy cow emote? I am mad burpy right now. I am sorry, guys. It's
all right.
Yeah. All right. Fuck yeah, 50 gopher bucks. Moo. All right, where do I gotta go now? This away. Ew, fucking stop talking to me. What do you want me to do? Collect eggs? Okay. Easy mode, activate. Glass of milk. You don't want milk from a boy cow, Trevor. It will not taste good. I forgot I can open the gate now. Why would they put stamina in this game? Why not? Try it out.
Well,
get an egg per day. Okay, cool. Milk, 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 milk. Milk is milk. Oakley doakley. Text me on my cow phone. Bro, I'm right next to you. Don't try it.
Looking good.
What are you doing? Oh, he's just telling me to beat fucking minigames. Okay. Oh, I got the bike now. Fuck yeah! I can drive it into the sunset. The cow sunset. Talk to that other cow in cow language. Moo. They're all talking in cow language. It's just English. God damn it. How do I get off the bike? What do they want now? I'm in the barnyard. No, I just got my sweet bike. What the fuck? I gotta save. Alright. Save. Alright, bike. Oh wait, shit, is that a recipe? Stop! Get off! I'm gonna break my cow neck on this cow bike. Chocolate mousse. I need chocolate egg cream. Oh shit, I think I know where to get that. Hold up. Go in. I gotta pee in a cup and shake it to get the cream, I think. Y'all just find a bunch of cow emojis. Steak, milk, cow. What else can we get? Alright. The chocolate can come out of here. Yep, there we go. Y'all just keep spamming cow emojis up in there. Right. Banana? I hate that sound. It's like peeing in a tin can. Alright, cream. Take cream. Monkey. So what'd that recipe call for? It was cream, chocolate, and an egg, right? Can I check it from here, I wonder? Holy shit. Why do you have a chicken in like a field of mushroom emotes? What is the button for the menu? Can I not look at it in here? Really? I swear it was X. Okay, hold on. See if I can open it outside. You know, the noise of the peeing in the fucking cans is annoying. Cream, chocolate, egg? Oh, okay, thank you. I thought I was gonna need milk. I can make at least one of them.
Are you hungry? Just asking.
Cream, chocolate, egg.
I'm bacon.
Hell yeah. Look at all that money I just got. If only I can get one fucking egg a day. That's stupid. All right. What do you want?
I need you.
Check up on three cows. Okay. So check on three cows. Can I accept another mission while I'm doing one, I wonder? What do you want? Bacon? Hey. Bacon's pigs, but close enough. Oh, he has score charts? I'm not even on the top five there. Okay.
Later, dude.
Oh, I guess it's how many stars you have. Okay. Where's my bike? Oh, there it is. Apples. Okay. Let's go. Wait, the trigger speed you up? Whoa! Where the fuck do I go? Is there a map? This shit is not helping me. Hold on. No. I don't want to get off. Damn it. Sorry, guys. I'm having a retard moment. All right, back up. Back up. Whatever. Good enough. Hula hula. I still don't have backup, so I'm just fucking trying to jump to backup. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Oh wait, I think I actually just found them. Yep, yeah, there. Bicycle emotes. Alright, boop. Time to get squirted.
Ew.
Sorry, y'all. Just got my male milk.
See ya.
See ya.
Wouldn't want to be ya.
Ew. I don't remember those guys from the movie. Attention, fellow shayshayshakey fans. Shane has been known to, and this is a well-documented hit and abuse his fans. In 05, he yanked my sister's pont tail at the state fair, scalping her. Damn, I must have some fucking strength to be able to scalp someone just by pulling their hair. Oh shit, no! Oh, well, there goes my bike. Oh no, they just repark it over there. Okay. No! Hitting the wrong fucking button. Thanks for showing up, Austin. Cow nip? What the fuck? Okay. Is cow nip a thing? Is there a catnip for cows? How do I run? Oh, I saw a recipe over here somewhere. Yeah, right here. What's this for? Birthday cake, butter, egg, honey? I don't know how to get the honey. Cow stinks. Hence the game. Fair. Oh shit, another recipe. Chocolate, chocolate butter. I can make that. Is that an orangutan emote? What the hell? I am a cow, actually. I have boy udders, too. I only have one. Always has been. Now, all these characters in the movie, but I don't think they're all from the show. Because I don't think that bully guy was in the show. Also, the main character that we're playing as is also not in the movie or the show. It's just like an OC that for you to play as. So I got my own cow OC. Whoa. So I think at night we can upgrade the barn. Oh, thanks for putting the emotes for the recipe, actually. That helps me. That's why we've always said, holy cow, it's Shane. I thought you guys were just calling me fat as shit, which, I mean, that also works. Meow. On my cow bike. My kike. That was really close to a no-no word. Whoa. All right. Save. The cow OC. Literally all I did was pick his color and name him. So that's as much as this is my OC. Just the color, pretty much. I wonder if it's late enough to upgrade things in the barn. Can I not go in the barn yet? I swear there was a point where you could do that. Maybe I just have to sleep. Okay. Cow bike. Shit, how do I go to the knapsack? Oh, there is a fucking map. What the hell? This map's huge. I can't... All those places that are locked, I can't go to yet. So, that shit is expansive for a cow game. I'm in the barn, you can join me. I like how that's the only thing they ever fucking text me.
Are you hungry? just asking.
Ran out of butter. Oh, they want me to make butter now. Well, no one questions the human bed outside. Right? What the fuck? Because apparently, they said at the beginning the farmer set that up for us. So he gave us, like, a fucking tape player and posters and shit? Why? This dude knows. He just doesn't care. And also, like, the hundreds of dollars worth of destruction outside the farm every morning. Oh, what's up, Kelly? Thanks for stopping in on my Easter stream. So what the fuck did he want? Butter? He gave you an alarm clock. Oh yeah, he did give me an alarm clock. What the fuck? This dude's on some kind of super crack. Come on, load faster. I expect a lot of things from this cow game. What the fuck? The more I think about, like, the alarm clock and shit, it's so dumb. Alright, time to piss in a jar. Alright, some cream. I gotta make butter. We got butter. Let's get more chocolate. Oops, nope, stuck. Help. They don't show that shit either, so if they're censoring it, there's obviously a reason. So it's obviously not milk. It's boy cream. This is breaking my cow RP immersion. Right? I just want a game where I can just exist as a cow. Not a fucking humanoid cow on two legs. This is a nutting minigame. This game slams. You even gotta shake it around in a jar until it gets all congealed and thick. Fuck yeah, got all the butter in the world. We can make some more fudge.
Wheat.
Ew. Milk, cream, and butter. Remember, you can only use each milk can in the barn once per day. Oh yeah, I can get another egg today. I forgot about that too. Damn, people are just handing me money left and right. Right? He totally does. He fucking spreads his legs and shit. That's the ultimate power stance. Ew, I don't want to play this game anymore. It makes me feel dirty. Dirty.
Are you hungry?
just
what the fuck was that recipe? Oh, I don't have honey. So chocolate butter. How much chocolate do I have? I like to make one. Booter. Boop.
I'm gonna make something swill.
It bothers me that his tail doesn't move. That's all I get for that?
Delicious.
Oh my god, I wanna make brownies. That sounds so good. Alright, what else can I make? Do I have flour? I can make apple pie. I do.
I'm gonna make something swill.
Right? He's like, yo, you lift me some cum jars, I'll pay you.
Delicious.
Boy cream. He's kind of like the sperm bank of the cow world. Boop, boop, boop.
I'm bacon. Make something swill.
I wish I could skip that fucking mini, like the cutscene. Alright, do I have cream? Chocolate egg cream. Hey, I have cream. Okay, so. Chocolate. Wait, was it egg? I already forgot. Oh my god. Chocolate egg cream.
I'm gonna make something swill.
That is not cream, that's mayo. We're putting mayo in whatever this is. Alright, that's all I'm making.
Party on!
Also, I never realized that they're like kind of like a party cult. All they do is ever party. Like, that's what the game is about. You fucking keep upgrading your party barn. It's a cult, man. It's a cult. Where do I go? Do I not have any quests? Right? And they're all made of boy jizz. Would you like my boy jizz brownies? Shit. This is mad goofy. Alright, let's see. What does making shit do? You get money depending on what it is, and then the money helps you upgrade stuff. Like, I don't know why I can't upgrade things yet. I know eventually they're like, hey, we party, you know, you want to come? Oh, this actually might be now.
You know, I've been wanting to meet you. My name is Rut.
Rut?
I got a business proposition for you.
I don't remember this guy either. Endgame is when you drink all the poison milk when the comet comes. That's so sad. You gotta gather all the boy cows. Just give me $500. Yeah. It is a cult, man. He's paying me. He's making me feel all calm. It's indoctrination. He's taking me in. He's a recruiter. Help. I'm being taken into the cow cult. Hey, what does he want me to do? I need to talk to Joey the gopher and buy a pool table. Okay. Gotta get on my cow bike. I have a lot of money. 800. I wonder how I can buy with that. Where's my bike? My bike's just not here. Which is totally awesome. Oh, there it is. Zoom. Yeah, what if you saw a fucking 2-ton cow take off on a BMX bike down the road? That shit would kill me. Instant heart attack. Nope. Can I? Oh. Chicken equal chicken. Apple butter flour. Okay.
Hey, I'm Joey. Pleased to meet you.
Do a flip. I think you can do tricks later on. It's been a while, though. I'd be like, this is why I don't eat much meat. No, I'd eat more meat if I saw fucking sentient cows, dude. You don't want them alive.
Don't be a stranger.
You really want cows to take over, man? What just happened? What am I loading into? Help. He's taking me into his hole. What do I sell? Oh, you could sell the stuff. I don't want that. I'll keep everything else for now, though. Apple butter. What the fuck is that? Sugar? What is that emote? he wants a pool table, right? Is that what he wanted? Fun and games. Hey, there we go. That pool table is expensive. Oh no, I see why you gave me the 500.
Don't be shy now.
Can I really not buy anything else yet? What the hell? I want to buy like dumb paintings. Like what the? Ew! A cow in a bikini, dude. I think this gopher is from the show. I think so too. He seems familiar, and his voice actor seemed pretty distinct. Unless it's just some dude trying to like. Emulate the other voice actor, but I don't know. Everyone else seems to be here. He's taking your man cow cream in his hole and paying for it. Who wouldn't, dude? That's top of the line man cream. Can't find that shit anywhere else. Alright. My bike. Keep losing it. There it is. I hope it was just a pool table you wanted. Woo! Could do a wheelie. Wheelie! Yo, farmer, I'm coming in! Oh, holy shit! How did I get up here? Oh, what's up, Sam? I haven't seen you in forever. How are you? How do I stop? Do I have your pool table, Mr. Colt Recruiter?
You are my main cat.
Night barn is now open. Yo, can I play pool now? Here you go. It's Cold Rush. Oh, I remember that, Dad. Okay. Skip. Let's do it. Ooh, they're bumping now. Is that Lil Peep? Is that Fetty Wap? What is that? Oh, I got a text on my cow phone. Hold up. This came out before the show, actually. Yeah, because this is for the movie, not the show. That's what this is based off of. I'm gonna be in the barn tonight. Let's hook up. Ew! The dog wants to hook up with me. I gotta move out of here. There goes the neighborhood. I saw your notification pop up and I screamed. It's been so long. I know. I gotta stream more. I also gotta start talking to you more. Yo, do you use Discord still? If so, text me later. Gotta get those coins. Oh, there's another recipe there. Wait, where'd you see Big Cheese? I think he's in this, right? He's from the movie. Hell yeah. Yeah, I think he's in this, because that's the movie, right? Not the show. I don't know, it's been forever. Carrot. I wonder if I can play pool now. Let me save before I go in. Yeah, we got a bouncer? What the hell? Who's showing up at this barn party that we don't want? Yeah, when it still confuses the fuck out of me. Oh, I mean, if we use it more, you'll understand it. But yeah, message me later so that way I can know what your Discord is again, and I'll totally message you again. But yeah, thanks for joining, though. Did I have to talk to him to get in?
Right this way.
Is that little wild creature man they keep in the, oh, yeah, I think so. Because I when I was testing this out to make sure it worked, he was in the basement of the barn, I think. He was like he was locked up in a crate. I don't know if you, like, see him during the party or anything, but... Wow, how lively. Oh, the big ball of hair with the legs. Yeah, I remember that thing. Oh, is that what it looked like? I honestly didn't remember. Yeah, we're gonna pimp out this club. Cow pimp. How would you like to be known as the number one party animal? I don't know. Seems like a big commitment. We are 2% complete. Yo, you guys want to see me 100% a barnyard? I promise you some rewards. Whenever you buy something an animal really likes, I'll have something special for you. Duke really, really digs the pool table. So here's your reward, milkweed. Wait, what? What's milkweed? It's fine, grows real fast. Trying not to climb. Oh, I remember that. It's kind of like the fucking beans in Zelda that you gotta grow. Yeah, it keeps squirting out. Oh, yeah, alright, man.
Later, cow.
He just gave me a bean. Can I make, like, alcohol now? I remember you eventually can. I gotta wonder what the backstory of that little man creature is. Right? They should have made, like, a spin-off of that fucking little man. Also, like, in the morning, what the fuck do they do with all the furniture? Because I'm pretty sure they clear it out in the morning. Who's like, after you game? Fill this place, especially the pool table, you have to move that out every morning so the farmer doesn't see. Alright, you guys are about to see me flex my pool game. I'm gonna lose. to a dog's name that rhymes with puke. Ew. Ooh. This game has some slaps, and it totally should position the white ball. Alright. Right in the middle. Just like bowling. Alright. So I guess I'm red? So, fucking... Who uses colors instead of circles and solids and stripes? Oh, you play pool too? Pool's pretty cool. I usually eat ass at it though. I named him Richard, okay? Don't judge by name of my cow. Okay, that's one in. I'm about to school him on the first turn. You guys watching? Oh! Alright. Oh shit, never mind. I'm in like the worst spot ever. I'm gonna like knock his ball in. There's no way I can do this. What the fuck? Okay. Fuck it, I'll just slam all the power into this. Whoa! I sunk his ball. That's awesome. Wait, what? Did it give him two balls because of that, or did I sink two balls? Oh, he got a foul anyway. Oh, and it gave me two shots. Okay, well, this is the most retarded game of pool I've ever played. Why do you gain points for fucking fouling? I've never heard of that. Lord Almighty, sink it. Oh my god, I almost sunk the 8-ball. And I'm kinda lined up for this one. Yeet! Yeah! Oh hell yeah, and I'm lined up for that one too. Fuck yeah. I just gotta get an 8-ball. Damn. The shape of the pool table is triggering me. Right? This is the worst shape for a pool table. This is unfair as fuck. I hate it. These people playing some fucking Tismo pool. Come on. No! Damn it. Well, at least he has a long way to go. Wow, the AI for him is really tough. He just sank it. Alright. Right here is fine. I guess. Boop. I win.
Well, you did it.
Hell yeah. Did I get a star? Fuck yeah! Never have to play pool again. These loading screens are mad silent. They did some kind of like tune bopping in the corner there. Oh, there we go.
I can't believe I lost.
Well, I'm always up for a rematch. Stop by and play again sometime. Next time it goes easy on you. Fuck yeah, 50 goofies. Oh, that's how you make drinks. 8-ball, woohoo! Alright, what the fuck was that one drink? Carrot, carrot, carrot. I don't even have any carrots. What am I doing?
Are you hungry?
I'll put cream in. Yo, can I have a cream sundae? Yo, guys, the stream's doing good, right? Like, it's like, you know, it's running good and all that. It says it is, but you know, you never be too sure. Because one time it said that, and the whole stream was running at like 4 frames a second one time. So now I think I just gotta focus on making this the most bumpin' nightclub ever. Alright, thanks, Sam. Damn, you found every, like, alcoholic emote.
Thanks for coming.
Alright. Let's save. Yes. Sleep. Yo, I got another quest. Oh, make some Jack. You know, I don't think you make Jack Daniels. You buy that shit. You mean the bridge? Oh, there he is.
What's up?
Gotta tease the mailman. Oh, this might be another mini game. Strike a pose, drop to all four legs, so... Okay, I think I understand. Press. Oh, gonna look. I think this shit was actually in the movie, though. Also, yeah, I know, the character models are kind of shit. Ooh, no, shit, sit down. Ew, the udder is shaking, you're fucking freaking me out. It's the famous movie cow. It's Utis, my favorite cow! Aw, I gotta see. The way Richard's udders jiggle. Yep, that's my cow OC. You better love it. I want DeviantArt stat! That's gross, a cow twerking. Nah, man. Imagine the fat ass cheeks. It's illegal to walk around with that much cake.
Woohoo! You the cow!
Catch you later, bud.
Hell yeah! Right. My cozy. Alright. Yeah, who hit me up on the cow phone? That's me in a dandelion meadow. Like, I know where that is. C's the best score because it's for cow. No, you want star for it. Star. Dude, if I was ever a furry, I would totally dress up as Richard, though. Richard's hot as hell. Original cow, do not steal. Oh my god. Yo, this game needs new music. Oh, Shane was a furry. No, I'm a curry, a cow furry. There's a difference. Cows are just so fucking beautiful. You have no idea. Gotta get my free egg for the day. Thank you. I gotta go piss in a couple jars, hold up. Oh. curry is an Asian furry. No, that's an Indian furry, right? It's curry. God, I hate the sound. Alright, you know what? We'll keep some milk because I don't think I have any. Oh shit, I keep getting stuck. Look at all the boy milk stains on the floor. More butter. Actually, I'll just take the milk. Milk. Gimme. Thank you. Right. Chocolate. Oh, fair. Okay. I was just trying to, you know, single them out, because, you know, all of Asia didn't create curry. Butter. Man, I wish I could pee in a jar and make butter. I'd be a very rich man. Come try my peanut butter. Wait, no, that's how peanut butter was made. I found it out. Oh, my God. I tried to keep that secret from us for years, man. That's right. I just cracked the code. Oh, my God. I broke my little cow neck. Oh, recipe. Holy shit. Wait, that's not butter. That's not butter. Is real butter? I didn't understand what you just said. I wish I could pee in a jar and make butter. You never miss. Listen, I'm always trying to come after that $1 million idea. One of these days, I'm gonna find it. Oh shit, can I steal carrots from here? Skirt! Whoa, there's a lot of shit here. Can I take it all? I could just fucking loot this place. Hold up. We about to be here for 30 minutes. 1 second. So guys, how's your day going? I'm just looting this entire harvest of vegetables and fruits. Make that coin, bestie. I gotta upgrade my fucking barn pimp crib. I think strawberry. Oh, carrots. Fuck yeah. I'll make all the carrot alcohol I want. It's honestly really satisfying to fucking, like, pick it up, throw it in your inventory like that. Yeah, we need a next-gen remake of this game. 4K graphics. HD utter textures. This is, like, actually a farming job. I know a lot of people probably don't like these games. Well, I guess a lot of people do like these kind of games because they usually are pretty popular, but I like those games like where you're just doing chores and shit. Like, I guess The Sims is probably one of the... You can count as that, too, but not entirely what I mean. Like, I don't know if you guys have ever played House Flipper or heard of it, but you're always, like mowing the lawn or cleaning something in that game, and I love those kind of games. Because chores in real life are fucking gay, but chores in video games with, like, brick trees and shit, that shit's addicting, and I have no idea why. Oh, there's three per patch? What the hell? giving up so many strawberries. Also, thank you, Trevor, for writing down the recipes for me. Fever dream energy? Yeah, a little bit. Mostly with the fact that he giggles every time I pick up a fruit. It's kind of scary. Oh, of course, when I say that, he stops doing it. It's cool. Oh, no, there he goes. Harvest Moon, Stardew Valley, and the like. Harvest Moon used to be my shit, and I really wanted to like Stardew Valley. It's a good game, it's just, I don't think it's for me. I think there's too much crafting in it, you know? Because in Harvest Moon, you didn't craft, you just farmed. It was straight farming. But in Stardew, you're constantly worried about like crafting fences and shit. It's just like too much, and I feel like the days go by too quickly too. So you're always hard pressed to get shit done. And like, you get very little done in a day. Harvest Moon was cool because it had like a weird atmosphere about it. And I don't know why, but games don't really get that anymore. Do you play Animal Crossing? Yeah, I love Animal Crossing. When New Horizon came out, I played the shit out of it for a couple months, got a 5-star town, and then fucking dipped because they weren't updating at the time. Which was mad depressing. Where is that harmonica playing coming from? Oh, there's a recipe over there. Alright, in a second I'm about to bail because I don't feel like picking up all these. What is this? Chocolate milk ice. Okay. Alright. Oh, you can just fucking eat it? What? Alright. Same, I've had an AC. Right? Like, the updates came in way too slow, man. It was pretty bad. Like, in New Leaf, you started the game out being able to fucking swim. And this game literally took place on an island, and you couldn't swim. Oh my god. I just ate shit. But you know what I mean, though? Like, that's ridiculous. And like by the time, like months later that they released that update, we were just, better pick all this up, the fans demand it. All of my endearing fans. Nah, but for real though, thanks for watching, guys. I will totally do this more often. Since you guys show up. Exactly, now I feel like it's a bit overwhelming how much I've missed right? Like, not only are you burnt out, but it's too much now. And now you're scared you might miss something, or you might not be able to catch up. It's crazy. I did that shit all wrong. Alright, gotta put on my squirting glasses. Boink. Look at this shit, it's like a super soaker. Ew. Thank you, Trevor. Oh, I gotta squirt that shit multiple times. Oh, there's more milk, okay. Really? I need more? Okay. That was a recipe, too. Gotta break these first. Oh, I found the guy, too. That's my quest I had to go to. Strawberry butter. Well, I'm glad I got a bunch. Wait, how is that fudge? Fudge has chocolate usually, right? I guess not always, because it's like peanut butter. Yo, I wish I could shoot at like a gallon per second out of my wee-wee. You want a barnyard bonus item? No, I don't want to know what that is. They make it so you don't want to go back because now there's weeds and bugs in your house. That too. Yeah, you get fucking roaches like you live in a crack den. Maybe I do live in a crack den. I don't know. But, yeah, no, it's just too much. But, like, I totally want a game where I can do chores like that. Like, with other people, actually, that'd be fun. You know, I always had a really good idea. Also, is this game too loud? I feel like it is. I'm gonna turn it down a little on my end. Why doesn't milk piss make the plant grow? what was I talking about? Oh yeah. So, I always think it would be cool if, and I think I saw something about this a long time ago, but I don't know if it ever came out. Like a bunch of simulator games, but like in one cohesive world that's like multiplayer. So like, you know how they have like truck simulators and like plane simulators and farming simulators and all that shit. Put it in one. That way everyone creates like this one big economy world, and I think that'd be really neat. That's like the ultimate simulator game, and that shit would be amazing. It's a little loud. All right, let me turn it down. Because I couldn't even hear myself when that shit was going. Now if it's too quiet, let me know. I feel like it's too quiet. What the fuck? Wide Otis. Yeah, that is kind of like wide. Ew. Wide Wotus. Oh my god. Oh, I gotta race them? I wasn't even paying attention. Y'all better get schooled. Yo, they're skinny Otis. Thin Otis. Y'all better get schooled. Right? MMO simulator. That'd be fucking awesome. If I had the money and knowledge and time. Well, I have the time. But, if I had the money and knowledge, I totally would. I would make that shit. Because that sounds amazing. But it also sounds like something you need, like, a team of 100 people and, like, $1 billion in a. And like a couple years to make. But I'm just kind of sad that nobody ever made that kind of thing. So do you guys think this is kind of like a Toy Story world where all animals are like this, or do you guys think it's just like this specific area that had like a fucking radioactive spill, kind of like in SpongeBob? Sad lad. Whoa. GTA roleplay, no pixel mods, sounds about as close as this right now. Yeah, but like. I'm going back to the house flipper. Like in that game, the more you do a skill, like the better you get at it, essentially, because they give you like perk points to spend on shit. Like I want that, you know what I mean? So that way, like your time invested actually means something. Because you know, in like an MMO, if you increase your culinary skill, you can make better stuff and sell it for more money. Like I want like an economy like that. Like I think that'd be really cool. I think in the show, it's not the place where they talk. Wait, what? Wait, what are you talking about, Trevor?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, I admit it, you're fast.
Real fast.
Too fast.
It's too late to maybe not gonna see you tomorrow. Damn, everyone's booty calling me. Thickest cheeks of them in the West. God damn it. Didn't he just text me? Oh, I wanna see you, I'm in the barnyard. Damn, I'm just everyone's bitch. They go other places in the show and they have talking animals, I think. Oh, that's what you're saying. Okay. That's fair. I haven't seen the show in a good while. There needs to be more barnyard lore, though. That's for sure. Didn't you want to see me in the barnyard? What the fuck? Whatever, maybe because it's too late? I don't know. Talk and text and like the one to slam ham especially bitch. Right? They're like, get over here now, bitch. I'm like, god damn. Let my asshole rest. Back in the barnyard DC universe, right? Or like the MCU. It's all connected. Is it too late to cook? It is not.
What's happening?
What can I make? I can make strawberry fudge. Let's try that. What do you want? Butter? There we go.
Hey, let's cook!
Ew! That's a purple drink! That shit gross. Ew. And I got like no money for it. Wait, I'm already 43% done with the recipes? What? I guess it doesn't have many. Strawberry, egg, and cream. Do I have an egg? I do. Strawberry. Egg.
I'm gonna make something swill.
I wanna see Pig versus Hulk fight in the cinematic universe, right? Who do you guys think would win, Pig or Hulk? Or Pig's voice actor, right? It's so good. Bro, what's happening? Oh, what's up, Animucci? I haven't seen you in like 30 years either. Welcome back to Easter stream. That's what I'm calling it. Because it's on a farm, and that's close enough. No, I don't wanna leave. What else can I make? Do I have chocolate butter? I have chocolate. I have butter. Let's make it happen. Boop boop. No, boop. And then butter.
Hey, let's cook!
But how's everyone doing? Everyone enjoying the stream? Thank you again for joining. It really makes me more motivated to do this more often. I probably should have been, but I totally want to keep this going. If I don't, I mean, I don't know how much longer I'm going to stream this tonight, but if I don't stream this again, I'm going to do a bunch of, like, SNES games in one big stream the next time I stream. I think that'll be fun. Pig too strong makes pink slop and pan. Ew. It's going. Not me simping for an anthropomorphic pig chef. That's all I want in life, dude. Give me a man who does that. Strove a Honda Accord. Man, you're living. That's pretty much the peak of life. You can't go any higher. You should have done that later in your life, like when you're 90. Nah, but that's awesome, man. I guess I'll sleep till nighttime now. Let me in, Bull Man. Play weird shit like this. They're always fun to watch. Oh yeah, for sure. I'll find some weird shit. My favorite. That's usually what gets the most views on here too. Like when I would play some weird shit. I think Zelda was my most viewed though. when I did Majora's Mask. I never finished that, though. I think I got to, like, the water temple, if I remember correctly. Sorry for my behavior in 2018. I want to travel back in time and strangle myself. you're all good, man. Is that how long ago it's been? I'm old.
What's happening?
The more unsettling, the better. Oh, for sure. No, I'll find something good. You want a carrot?
We got a new drink.
Hell yeah, make me a carrot margarita. Was it over 100 views? I think it's at 190 now or something.
Refreshing. We got a new drink.
Which is pretty crazy. Well, the first one is anyway. I don't know what the other ones are.
Ready. We got a new drink.
I would never, ever eat just drink some fucking blended carrots. That sounds nasty.
We got a new drink.
I do love carrots, though. Don't get me wrong. Also, I can't believe it's been 2 years. It's crazy. Give me all the money, pig.
We got a new drink.
How'd you know I'm using an emulator, huh? How'd you find out?
Refreshing.
I mean, I'm not using an emulator. It's called V8 chain. Yeah, and V8's fucking disgusting. Nah, I'm just kidding. I don't know. I'm sure there's people that love it. Otherwise, they wouldn't sell it. But I don't know. That shit reminds me of, like, tomato soup. And when I want to drink, I don't want to drink tomato soup. How long have you existed for? I will be 21 in November. Too old. I'm starting to see gray hairs, man.
Since the beginning of time, there was Shane.
Sounds about right. I was just gonna say tomato soup. Yeah, no, I love tomato soup. And, you know, a nice grilled cheese or something. Sounds good. But I would not imagine, like, wanting a beverage and then saying, you know what, fuck it. salad drink for me, please. Big Nickelodeon is going to come after you for using an emulator. Listen, okay, if they cared enough that I'm using an emulator, then fucking re-release the game or something again. I don't know. Also, where's my bike? Did I drive it here? Oopie. Does anyone remember where I parked the bike? Oh, it's over here. I'm gonna send SpongeBob to snuff him out. Probably. And he's like fucking snapping my neck. This game needs some like nighttime music. No, but for real though, like old games like this, I don't know what about it, but they had, like, a nice atmosphere. Like, Harvest Moon was one of them. It always felt, like, really cozy. Not really this game, obviously, but they, like, I don't know. Newer games don't really have it anymore. I don't know why that is. Then you must be in elementary school, right? You know, fucking elementary school kids, I'm sure, look like they're 20 now. No, just the soup. No grilled cheese. That's separate. Well, yeah, I'm not putting grilled cheese in the soup. You dip it. I don't know what kind of sociopath puts a whole ass sandwich in the soup. Damn it. You know what I mean? Ew. Let's go back to the back. This way. We're gonna buy stuff for our pimp crib. Our cow pimp crib. Why did every movie and game back then have a licensed game? Money. They want money. They just don't do it anymore because they saw it wasn't mad profitable. There's like, every once in a while, something like that will get a game. Like, there's still licensed games, actually. Like, you know all those anime games? Those are licensed games. People buy the shit out of those. Like, there's a billion Sword Art online games, even though that anime is okay. Though I did watch a lot of it. I don't use soup at all. I just do Wi-Fi. Plain old. I don't think you meant Wi-Fi. Plain old grilled cheese. Well, that's dry as shit. You need something wet with it. Personal items. What can I buy? Yeah, what? I want the rose racer.
Everything is guaranteed.
Nope. Oh, you can just buy shit? Oh, does that mean I can buy it? Egg is $50? That's ridiculous. There's nothing in this game that would make that worth it. Old games like this remind me of how shitty horror games of the shitty horror games I play now. Yeah. horror games back then also used to be very cool. Then they kinda like died off. So now the only like real horror games that are coming out are like Resident Evil.
Tell your friends about
sadly. Bell punch.
Coming up.
By a bunch of random shit for the barn.
Give me.
Okay.
Look up our website. Enjoy. Coming up. Enjoy.
This is gonna look mad different now. Alright. Shane, tell people your Discord so none of these people waiting 2 years just to talk to you on stream. I believe everyone here has my Discord. To my knowledge, anyway. You know, sometimes people just lose contact and such, you know? But no, every movie and show in the 2000s had a game. Yeah, I mean, they weren't good games, mostly. There was a few gems, obviously. Like, this one I liked a lot, even though it's mad janky and weird. I like this bakery, you know, for barnyard game, right? It's always the darkest times that bring us together. And I love that. See, like, this is a boy cow. I don't understand. It's a bull. Why would they make normal fucking boy cows look like women? Women cows.
Everyone's.
Alright, see how the barn looks now. Probably gonna look cool as shit. I think the more you upgrade, the more quests you get too, so this will help. Buff cow. buff man cow. Yo, this place looks bumping now. Look at the bar. Ooh, shit. I even sprung extra for the dancing sunflower. That's awesome. Kirby cow slander. Don't ever call a cow Kirby. Or Party Master 36. And we're already at 36%.
You're doing fantastic.
Oh, is he just gonna keep giving me random shit? I don't know what you just said, Animuchi. When you're finished squirting, press Y to put away your sunglasses. Fucking disgusting. Alright. How about thick and juicy? Yeah, I'll accept that. Those are valid terms.
Come again
now.
Please leave and come again.
Where's the thing? Back here. Yeah, there it is. Take my money. No. I don't know who Mina Mazzini? Sounds like a pasta. I was worried there was fall damage in this game, and then I forgot you literally can't die, because this is a kid's game. Save. I hate that it starts on no. Why wouldn't you want to save? She's Italian, so that's why it sounds like a pasta. Well, you know, that's fitting then. I gotta say, it's kind of shit that that the coins are always in one spot. Oh, you mean the coin thing? I think it's in multiple areas, but that's the closest one I saw. So that's what I was hitting for. I don't know if the other ones pay out more, though. Imagine a cow dying. It happens all the time, man. You ever have a burger? That's dead. Dead cow. I want to see it in the barnyard. Damn, okay. Say please. Ew. Can you greet someone and they just go, stomach rumble. What's up now, pig? Oh, the usual. I've been thinking about strawberries all day. Oh, I have strawberries. Fuck yeah. Kids game that lets you squirt suspicious white liquid. It's milk, I'll have you know. Where's the phone kept? In my fucking butthole, I guess. My man butthole. My man cow butthole. My cut hole.
Oh, pardon me.
Oh, he's brapping. Uh-oh. Gotta get away from the brapster. Go away. In the udders. Ew, you open up like a fucking udder hole.
Hey!
It's like, can I have to lift? I gotta carry him there. Just on my head. Where's the bike? Let's go! Meow! Shit, how do I drift? Okay. That was a recipe. Brappy Patty. Alright, he's scatting. Ew. Stop, I thought he just ripped ass. He did just rip ass. That's why I said he brapped. I wasn't kidding. This is fucking disgusting. This game is cursed. Carry pig there on your head. Get brain damage. Oh, that's racist. Oh, thanks, Trevor. I didn't even notice the recipe. Strawberry milk ice? I can make that. Was it a drink or was it a food? Do you know? Oh, I thought you said he burped. No, braps. Later. You know what braps are? It's the next big thing, kid. It's the next big thing. SpongeBob, if you brap one more time. Oh shit, we're on chapter 2, guys. When's the part where my dad dies?
Sneaky little bandits. They'd steal the vegetable from the farmer's garden.
What about Kevin James?
Heck, they'd even steal your mother if they got a chance. But Ben was keeping an eye on them.
What about him, though? You're just like, Kevin James. That's like how Kevin James expects people to laugh. Sorry, I had a stroke. Okay. Bonk. Shit. Damn it, why do they always text me the second I get on my bike? Give me a Barnyard, you got it. Ha! Zoom, zoom, zoom. Property damage. Are you saying I am Kevin James? He is my spirit animal. To be not funny and fall down a lot. Whoa, what am I doing?
Can you help me get these little ones into bed?
It's another mini game. Everything's just fucking mini games. Watch and learn. Squirt milk, aim lock, throw. Oh yeah, I got my squirting shades on. I got this. I gotta buy myself a pair of squirting shades. Do I just have to squirt them? Oh. Oh, I see. I now understand. Oh, you piece of shit. Stop squirting me, you asshole. Yeet. He just mad I'm better at throwing babies. So this isn't the purples that are worth the most. Yeet. I kicked the baby. Oh no, oh no, he's squirting, he's squirting. He's hurting for a squirting. Leave me alone. He's after me. He really said, fuck them kids. I like how the mom's just okay with us fucking tossing her children from across the whole barn, yard. No! Damn, I schooled Otis. Look at my score. One more, one more, one more! Fuck it. I got this one. We done. This is the minigame they play on Epstein's Island. Just throwing fucking animals at a hole. Basketball! And I got a star. Fuck yeah. What was the only minigame I didn't get a star on? It was the Dancing Cow one. Were you with the fucking mailman?
Ain't you the sweetest thing? Bye now.
Yo, they're upping my pay. 75 now. I think I gotta take the bike somewhere now.
Alright.
Oh, sorry! Fucking bike stomped her. Throwing little kids into a house, oh god. Oh my god, I just fucking ran that little chick over. It got caught onto my tire and went flying. That was messed up. Whoa! Jaden, you going for 100% to get the true ending? I gotta get the true ending where Otis doesn't die. But, no, I mean, I don't know. If you guys like this enough, I'll definitely keep playing another time. I'm having fun.
I got a mission for you.
BT Dubs, guys, if you didn't like and, you know, subscribe to this, hero YouTube channel, you should. It's another minigame? Oh my god, there's so many. Everything's a minigame. So many! But I'm glad you guys are enjoying this. We got a lot of viewers here, you know, we got 6. I'm not even being sarcastic, that's a lot for me. Please do, I need to know all the cursed content this game has to offer. Oh, I totally will. I'll probably keep going for like another half hour. Then I'll probably get off because I'm kind of sleepy. Uh-oh.
Oh no, it's the squirting man.
Well, no, this isn't back in the barnyard, it's just barnyard. Back in the barnyard was the show. Do I just have to squirt him? What do I do? What is required of me? Oh, they look definitely up to the fence. Yeet! Jesus Christ. Yeet! Oh, you just stole shit, you little asshole. They just kind of run away. Go away. That's my tactic. Just make sure they don't fucking get in at all. No! Damn it! Get out! I only stole one, so I don't think I'm getting a star. Hell yeah. Oh, I did get a star. What the fuck? Okay.
Let's go!
Capture card Elgato. Gotta have 145. Elgato's a piece of shit, man. You don't need an Elgato.
I guess I'll
you just run that shit to like a server, an active PC. I do have a way to capture consoles though. I was gonna do Switch games, but I never did. I might do that again at some point then. I'm on Ben's Hill. Okay. I almost restarted the goddamn minigame. Okay. Let's get the hell out. No! No! Stop it! Okay. still don't know how to back up. Whoa! What the fuck? I went real fast. I thought I traveled back in time for a second. Oh, here's another coin thing, actually. There's gotta be a recipe around here, too. Let's go! Oh, it looks like they want me to ride my bike for this. Oh, they totally do. Oh, shit. Where's the bike? Where's the bike? Where even is the bike? Oh. No. No. You better head out. That's totally cool. I'm probably ending soon anyway. I'll see you later, man. Thanks for joining. Yeah. Ah! Oh, there's so many. I didn't expect this. This was not expected. Damn it. I need to check some of the bike. I think I did right before I fucking cracked my skull on the mountain. How do I even get back there now? Four-hour cow stream. Dude, I would literally go insane. I can't. Too much. Too much for daddy. Yeah. Barnyard BMX. How the hell? Do they want me to go back to the... No, because I had to talk to Ben, right? Maybe make a big skirt here. Skirt. Oh, I thought it froze for a sec. Oh my god. Give me a little heart attack. Let me save first, actually. I think it's about to be nighttime anyway, so I gotta sleep and then wait till morning. Alright. All right, got the bike. Is there another quest here? Or are they just telling me I can talk to him? Oh no, he actually has a quest, okay.
Favorite cow.
That dude's totally in a lot of shit. The voice actor for that guy. I just want to balance my being. It doubled the usual rate. Isn't the usual rate like a dollar? Shit's ridiculous. Okay. They got a cow economy going on. Damn it. Oh shit. Woo! Victory lap around the barn. Get off. The bike is so strong, cows are like 2,000 pounds. Right? And that's like a child's BMX bike. It's got that steel alloy frame. Alright, let's see if we can find Ben again. Damn it, every time I get on the fucking bike. Are you kidding? It's probably the fucking gopher people. Oh no, it's Ben again. He's like, yo, where were you yesterday? Right. Yes. captured skinny legend. I'm actually an anorexic cow. The hell you want?
Hello again.
Sharp squirter. Ew. Tell you, man, it's a cult where they just squirt things and party all the time. I played it a lot when I was younger. And I've been collecting a shitload of, like, ROMs. And this was just one of the ones I happened to download, and I was like, fuck yeah, I want to play this. And it's just really interesting to watch, so I figured it would be a good time. And it turns out I was right. Y'all are enjoying it, I think. Oh wait, is it Benzotis' dead cow dad? Yeah, spoilers. Yeah, he dies later on in the movie. For anyone who hasn't seen the hit classic film, Barnyard. Three in a row, come on! Woohoo! 360 no scope! Fuck yeah, okay. Did I just fucking shoot two different directions at once? Out of the same udder? Right? We gotta do like a rewatch of the movie now. This isn't a prequel. The movie has Ben's dad. Not Ben's dad. Otis's dad in it, and Ben dies in the movie. This is literally just the movie, but with like my added cow OC. Mad squirt skills. Mad squirrel squills. Oh my god.
Oh, holy shit.
Well done.
You're a fine young cow, if I do say so myself. Fucking Ben's clipboard looks like it just has a bunch of shit smeared on it. That's all he has it for. Look at that. What the hell? Ew. That is totally shit. Ew. I gotta kill myself. Goodbye! Yeah. Hey, so Ben can die in this game, but not you. Apparently, I'm fucking God, man. I even forget how Ben dies, anyway. Mesothelioma, maybe?
Hey, buddy!
Every time he talks to me, he just rotates a little bit. Richard is just Ben's side piece, right? I'm just like his butthole that he sees in the night. I gotta find all his friends. Man, I can't wait till we get to that final boss. Oh, holy cow. Ooh. Hang out. What else the chicken's name again? Didn't get Ben attacked. Oh, probably, yeah. That sounds about right. Hello, I thought again. It was like coyotes or something. He's just singing and they fucking maul him? That's so upsetting.
Hey.
Probably after like the next quest or two, I might call it. Cause I am getting kind of sleepy. You can't stream on no sleepy. Oh god. Yo, was that a speedrun strat I almost pulled? Yeah, I remember it being really disturbing for a kids film. I mean, look at the whole thing. It's disturbing even without the cow death. A song called No I Won't Get Killed by Pekka Crack Ho Coyotes, and then they bite his leg and kill him. You know, that's just how life be sometimes. I understand. Yo, this game's advanced. They got like the lines in the dirt when you drive by. What? Next gen. Oh, what's up, Josh? Richard became fast food with the speed with that speedrun strat, right? That's why he's not in the movie. He died in the first 5 seconds before the movie started. Ben just disappeared from Ben Hill. Yeet! Damn it! My bike, it's still going. Why is it making sounds? Oh god. I was going too fast. Whoa! Oh shit!
Let's boogie!
Ground beef, go burr.
Gotta go.
Yeah, I mean, it's a win if I die, and then I get to make a delicious hamburger. Alright, where's my bike? Where's my bike at? There you go. There's really no way to back up. Whoa! You can push them? I just pushed Otis. Hold on.
Do that.
Oh, no, I can't push him in the water. Damn it. That did not say dang weed pod. Dang. By the way, Rob Paulson voices the gopher in a ton of shit in Animaniacs, Batman, Ben 10, Jimmy Neutron, and the Goofy movie. That's why he sounds familiar. Okay. Yeah, no, I like his voice. Whoa. You're like my movie facts guy while I'm streaming. I like that. Who the hell are you?
Hello, you crazy cow. Let's go play.
Take out his dad. I was really hoping to fucking drown him. Especially since he just watched me go full speed into the fucking drink and he didn't do anything about it. Like an asshole. I wasn't paying attention. What am I doing?
You found
Wait.
Me.
It was making me do hide and seek, but it told me where she was. Achievement for bringing Otis to the final boss. Bringing Otis to the final boss with your bike, right? Anytime you hear a high-pitched voice in a cartoon, it's him. That's amazing. Wait, now they aren't telling me? Oh, no, they are. Oh, no, I guess they aren't. I don't really understand what happened there. I guess they only tell you where she is. Did I find this one already? I guess so. Not gonna lie, though, chicks, maybe chicks look really delectable. I would tell you to eat them, like, whole, like a piece of candy.
Ha ha.
Damn, that stomp just destroys a metal trash can. Like, breaks it down to its fucking bare atoms.
Yeah.
You rock. Bye-bye.
Like a fable, right? You just destroy shit.
Honey.
I love some of that sweet, sweet honey. Oh, I get to learn her honey. It's beehives and walnut woods. The gaze at the top of the dandelion meadow. Reach into a beehive. Okay. You got it. I wonder if chicks and chickens can have honey. I've never heard that before. Yeah, I miss Fable. That was a really good game. Whole game series. I mean, it was janky as all hell. And not what the guy promised, but I had fun with it. And there was co-op in the second and third one, and you could marry your co-op friend and have babies. And if that isn't what America's all about, then I'm not sure what it is. Let's go this way. I like how there's just a fucking, like, Arizona desert out here. What the hell? What the hell stopped me? Yeah, I gotta go over here if I remember. Yep. Don't know how I remember that, but I did. Dude, in Fable, you can just, like, brap on people. It was weird. That whole thing was weird. I did not pay attention to the controls, so we'll have to see how this goes. This shit's like Metal Gear Solid, but for bee honey. Oh, so I hide after they come after me? Oh my god, okay. Hide. Oh, so they have like cones of vision? This is a really fucking out of the way to get honey. Why couldn't I just like, why did I have to play a minigame for honey? That's super dumb. Oh shit. No, run! Run, homie. You walk up to a woman and brap on her until she marries you, right? And she actually does marry you. I wish that worked in real life, man. Video games are the male fantasy. Just want a woman that'll let me brap on her. Let me brap you tenderly. Alright, let's have it gonna go away. Go away. I swear if I only get one jar of honey out of this shit, I'm gonna be really mad. Oh, wait, why would I do that if it just makes the bees angry? Okay, then. Can I reach it? Oh my goodness. Thought they were about to see me. What the fuck's the point of squirting them? Is it when they get mad you squirt them? I don't know. He does Carl Weezer? That guy has a lot of voices then, because he doesn't even sound like Carl in this.
Oh.
wrong time to get out. Yeah, didn't I just get all the honey out of here? What? Oh, you can just keep farming the same one? I didn't know that. Ah, shit. Get off. Oh, you have to swap them? Where's the exit? Oh, there we go. Let me out of here! Alright, after I turn in this quest, I might hop off. I think over 2 hours is a good stopping point. I thought Gray Fox would have been more surprising. I honestly don't remember what Gray Fox sounds like. I want to replay the Metal Gear Solid series, because I never finished a lot of them. Well, I shouldn't say replay, because I have never finished a lot of them, but... I might as well, though. First one was mad janky, though. It's the only thing that's kind of stopping me. Yeet. There is no way to survive that fall. Oh my god. Metal Gear, yeah, I'd stream it. I think that'd be pretty cool. Alright. Take your goddamn honey. I come all the way back and just spill it everywhere. You find me some honey, honey?
Mmm, you know what a girl wants.
Ew. Inner cow chicken breeding.
Well, I'll see you around.
Alrighty, let me just save. And then I think I'm scatting. That's how you use that word, right? Alrighty, well, hold up. Let's close this shit. Oop. Yes. Alright, y'all. That was fun. Thank you for everyone who joined. This game is just a Richard harem. Oh god, no! Oh my god. But, so the next time I stream, that chicken wants to give you the chicken tender. Ew, gross. No, but the next time I stream, it will be, I don't know if it'll be this, but I might do like a break thing. So I might do this SNES thing I was talking about. I'll find a bunch of like weird or unique games to play for that. We'll have fun with it. I hope you guys come back. It'll be a hoot. And after that, I'll probably do another Barnyard thing so we can get a little farther. And then we'll see what I do from there. If I don't stream before Easter, I hope everyone has a good Easter and a good night, for now. But yeah, so thank you again. Everyone have a good night.